Find the value of k for the quadratic equation 2x square plus kx plus 3 is equal to 0, so that they have two equal roots. The equation is in the form of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is equal to 2, b is equal to k, c is equal to 3. Given that the quadratic equation has two equal roots, so discriminant is equal to 0. B square minus 4ac is equal to 0. So k square minus 4 into 2 into 3 is equal to 0. K square minus 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 3, 24. K square minus 24 is equal to 0. K square is equal to 24. K is equal to plus or minus root 24. Then k is equal to plus or minus 4 into 6. That's equal to k is equal to plus or minus 2 root 6.